this day, it seems to me that everything has come so fast these days. Feels like I missed the boat. Please come my way. I will need your help.
Morning, guys. How are you? It's just after 7, and I've just about come to. We were up. Well, I was up at 4:15. We're at Manchester Airport. We're about to go and get on our plane to Amsterdam. We're so excited. Are you excited, Stephen?
Yeah.
Tired. We're just in the toilets. We've got about a 2-hour flight to Amsterdam, and then when we're to Amsterdam, we've got a 4-hour layover, and then our flight from Amsterdam is about 2:15 this afternoon, and we will land 6:15 in the morning, Chinatown.
Chinatown.
I know. I think I did. Chinatown. We're both absolutely knackered. I think we're going to try and sleep on. I might not try and sleep on this first flight. I might just try and sleep the whole way through the next one. But we'll wait and see.
I think it's time to get out of my everyday life. Let's run away. Very far away.
Let's get on a plane.
Let's stop the time and enjoy this life. Can we go somewhere new, some special place I've never been? I'd like to do something crazy. We should try to run away. It's been so long since I've been myself. I tend to forget so fast how to live excitingly.
We're just gonna go and transfer through. And then I reckon I'm gonna get my head down for a little bit, I think. Are you gonna have a sleep? I think I'm just gonna have a little sleep, are you not?
Watch, like,
no. No, I mean, no, but now, before the flight.
Yeah.
What a while before the flight.
4 hours.
Yeah, I'll have a little sleep. I might do a bit of editing, we'll see.
I walk from one of the.
Oh! No. Oh my god, that's awesome. Isn't it?
Is it actually there?
No. I'm not quite sure how this has happened, but I've ended up with all the bags, and this one has got nothing to carry. We're gonna go and have a sit down.
You offered.
I did offer, because it's so nice.
The floor is. You can see the bags going underneath. Oh, it freaks me out walking on it.
Oh my god, the fun we're having at the airport. Going up and down travelators for no reason. Well, we're literally just going up and down them. We're gonna go and sit down in a minute.
What is the bum at?
I want to wake up in another state without this big old weight on top my back and stay for a while. I want to drive fast on top the 105 pass these mountains with my friends, singing songs and leave this old life behind.
Oh, Oh my goodness, I am so unbelievably shattered. It is 2 o'clock. We're gonna have a sleep. We didn't end up having a sleep. Just done loads of editing. I'm like dead man walking. I'm shattered. We're gonna go and see. I could just not walk. That's a good idea. Stand here. I'm so tired. I can't wait to go on this plane and just sleep.
I don't wanna waste no more time living out someone else's life. I'm just gonna take back what's mine.
We are just about to board our flight to Beijing. Finally can get some sleep. Stephen, by the way, just left his passport on the side as we were queuing to board. Yeah, did you all of a sudden just ran back? He left it whilst we're taking a picture of the plane. That was good.
My heart's been longing for life.
We've just got on plane, but on the very, very back row.
I wanna tiptoe across the open unknown. Where golden sun meets white snow and call this old van my home. I wanna kiss her in front of all these strangers. Maybe that's what love is, or maybe we're just dumb kids. I don't wanna waste no more time living out someone else's life. I'm just gonna take back what's mine. My heart's been longing for life.
Guys, and I'll see you when we land in Beijing. Thanks for watching. Bye!